it's an emergency. For our shambling democracy that never quite was, but still could be. Now that push has come to shove, it's up to us. As Albert Einstein said, we can't solve our problems with the same thinking that was used to create them. As Frederick Douglass said, power concedes nothing without a demand. Never did, never will, so here are our demands. It's not rocket science, it's really quite simple. Love who we want, to have some room to breathe, some democracy in the workplace, some democracy in our paychecks, some health and well-being for the planet and for all, 'cause this is a love song from the bottom.
The precariat with love, push.
shut. The underdogs with love push, shove all of the entrapped. With a little bit of movement, make that wiggle room, make way. Humanity coming through for the many, not the few. That would be me and you. Cool. You had the house, you had the center, had the White House, you did nothing. Guess what? You were too busy fundraising. And now you wonder why the folks you deserted ain't clapping and screaming. Reason our basic rights now in a tailspin. You got the house, you got the Senate, got the White House, you still doing nothing. Cause guess what? You still too busy just fundraising. You wonder why the folks you deserted ain't clapping and screaming. Cause you're the reason we now staring down the barrel of fascism. Don't take the man at his word when he looks you in the eye and promises that his promises are shiny, cut and dry. Cause it's not what he says, it's what he actually does. It's written in the data of defunding us. So toss a coin, pray and hope for the best, as we ponder the story out of oligarchy. Heads they win, tails we always lose, to the tune of an army of pipers paid to approve this truth. Freedom's just another word held hostage in the service of regurgitated culture wars designed to keep us down, looking down at our bootstraps or over our shoulders as freedom gets waterboarded, muddying any chance of common ground. One side throws shit at the wall just to see what'll stick. The other side holds its hands up and fundraises off of it. Two sides of that same coin of serving the corporation, mentioned in rules made to be bent or forsaken. Cause freedom's just another word held hostage in the service of making bank. Like the bail that banks too big to fail make bank, making the Overton window move right as this creeping fascism and its real life consequences comes into view. Just when I have the basic needs met and a bit on the side, we could resort to the guillotine, and who could really blame us or take up the razors of the scientific method to quantitatively measure all the promises made and never kept as a function of the millions raised by politicians paid to do just that. to reclaim freedom from being another word held hostage in the service of the oligarchs and the elites and all of the above, to make a dissection at the intersection of power and wealth, to separate corporation from the state, to sever the politician from the owner-donor, to have a chance in hell of hell.